greatest miracle of all things is the forgiveness of sins. And you know what? Jesus had each and every single person in this whole world in mind when he died on that cross 2,000 years ago, where he took all our shame, all our punishment, all our sin upon himself, so that we can be in right standing with the Lord God Almighty. But today we are celebrating Nelson Mandela's life for what he did for us and what he had in mind, because he was willing to die for the vision that he had to unite South Africans. Nelson Mandela, we honor you.